Look at the hole that she's pulling in the front. That's not a hole, that's a big gap.
Such a thin plastic, it's so easy to rip through. Yeah.
I don't want to press play anymore.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Let's say I have another definition of fun.
I think I've got enough out.
You have like 5 holes. Big holes. One gap. 5 big holes. Another one. 5 big holes. Done. Hey, hello, and welcome to a new reaction video. My name is Herr Buddha, and I'm so happy that you clicked on this video. Today, we're going to see a video, and the title that I'm receiving is a very strange cap highlight technique. So I'm very curious to see what this special cap technique is. Maybe I can learn something new today and teaching it to my staff. So we have a new technique. We always take courses to see new techniques. It's not always so often that something spectacular comes in and we are changing, but we are evolving. If you take like 5 courses and you learn one thing, then you change your own technique a little bit with this new technique and you are creating your own style. So let's see if this is something I can use on my clients or maybe just a small piece of it. I don't know, but let's find out with you together. And if I'm amazed or if I'm not amazed about the technique, I will stop the video and I will give you my hair tip to do it better or to do it like they are. But before we start, can I please ask you to subscribe to my channel, press that notification bell. You can follow me on Instagram, you can follow me on Facebook, you can follow me on TikTok. Can I ask you maybe to check out my second channel, my travel channel? There you can see something completely different from this channel. This is only hair based, but my second channel is like more travel vlogs. Now and then there is a normal vlog if it's concerning something about traveling or not. If you want to see me in a completely different environment or a different setting, then you can check this travel channel. You will help me a lot. You will make me happy if you follow that channel too. Let's see what this new technique is.
Hello and welcome to the most horrifying thing you've ever seen. Guess what I'm going to do today? I'm going to put color in my hair.
Oh, there will be highlights in blue and pink, and I see it's bleached. Two things can happen. Or you don't see it because it's not pre-pigmentated or repigmentated. Or it will be so vibrant. New technique. I'm wondering, I hope the technique will be amazing.
First thing you should know, I am not a natural blonde.
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is where my hair color comes from. Hashtag not sponsored. I'm a bad girl and I do my color at home.
Hey, it looks good for box dye. It's actually the same color as the lady on the box.
My mom's a retired hairstylist, so.
So it means you can use box dye or what are you saying?
Highlighting caps do not fit on my head. So what I've done is I have bought cheap little caps that you can get for six for a dollar at Dollar Tree. And there's two ways you can go about it. You can take a pair of scissors and you can cut holes yourself, or you can just put it on because the plastic is so thin, you can rip through it. I know that usually colors and highlights, a professional stylist would do like it very even and different sections, but we're not doing that.
And I was hoping that I would learn a new technique. First of all, it's cap highlights. I don't like cap highlights. I said it in the previous videos, but it's even not the normal cap that she bought. It's just like caps for in the rain. Ages ago they used that. You saw people on the street walking with this cap on your head because it was raining to protect their freshly brushed hair. You can still buy them, apparently. But she will use that to have cap highlights. There are not holes in it. She says you can do it with scissors or just pressing two with the comb. This will not end well.
Now, as we can see, this one already has a rip in it. But first things first. I know you're supposed to use a plastic bowl. I don't have a plastic bowl. I have an old metal bowl. You're gonna mix it up. Ooh! Wow, that's a strong smell. He doesn't have to use this for a hairdresser's react. It would be nice if he did. It would be like a bucket list item for me.
Well, you achieved your dream.
But, you know...
Look at the hole that she's pulling in the front! That's not a hole, that's a big gap! The color will go through that! Oh my god... Listen, I don't want to press play anymore. I don't want to press play anymore. I don't want to watch it anymore. I have to.
So this is what I mean. It's just such a thin plastic. It's so easy to rip through. Now, you can see how in some sections my hair is real short.
I see big holes and not so big holes.
You know, it's not easy. Oh, this is
going to
be fun.
I'm thrilled of fun. Let's say I have another definition of fun.
I think I've got enough out. Latex-free gloves, because I'm allergic to latex.
You have like 5 holes.
Okay, so if you like...
She's done. She has 5 holes. Big holes.
Anything in any of my videos I want to use in your own videos, even if it's just a voiceover, go ahead and use it as long as you're not going to make fun of me for being fat.
It's not nice to make fun of people. Everybody is different. I'm different. I'm not the most beautiful person in the world. Who am I to judge people if they are different? There's a lot of people on YouTube that are bashing other people just to make entertainment, just to get views. That is not nice. I'm just not happy with the technique that you do. It hurts my hairdresser's soul very deep.
I think this is going to not be great, right? So,
but you have blue and pink. You have 5 holes now. Are you going to do 3 with blue and 2 with pink? Or are you going to do the regrowth with blue and the length with pink? What are you going to do with that 2 colors? You have 5 holes. Not holes, craters.
So I'm going to turn off the camera. Okay, there's no dye on this. And then I'm going to come back with the next color. The box says poppin' purple. The tube says poppin' purple. But this is the color that it is in the bowl.
That's normal. It's nearly never. There are some brands that you can see directly what color it will be, but most of the time it's that beige color.
I just need an emotional lift. I do. Well, I wanted to use foils, and I even asked my mom, again, retired hairstylist. Then again, she hasn't done hair since like the 60s.
I don't care, it will be better than now. Old-fashioned highlights, it's nearly the same as now. Techniques are changing. I'm looking at a new technique now. I don't know if I'm going to use it, but it's better to have your mom doing the old technique with foils than this crater cap highlights mess technique.
Any difference between hair foils and regular aluminum foil? And she said, other than the fact that hair foils are thinner and easier to work with, there's really no difference. So what I was going to do is I was going to buy a roll of foil from the Dollar Tree to keep my hair to keep the 2 hair colors separate, but I didn't get to. So I'm doing the so what I did is I put a second shower cap on top of the first one. It was a lot harder to rip through. It's hard to tell where it is.
So you put it a new cap over the previous one and you pressed another 5 holes and these are the different colors, I guess. Oh, this is so difficult. Oh, mother of God. I have to pray to some kind of God. But is there a hair God? No. I want to have a hair God.
I probably should have taken Mom up on her offer to let her do this for me, but then I wouldn't have a YouTube video.
A lot of purple in my hair.
Because purple is my favorite color. See what I mean about two shower caps being a lot harder to rip through than one? You're just going to take all the rest of this.
Well, it's the 5 strings are saturated. That is a good thing, I guess.
Okay, and what I decided to do to try to keep the heat in and it ripped on one side and it doesn't completely go over. So we will take yet another cheap shower cap. Alright. And no matter how it turns out, I will see you guys after I wash my hair.
I'm so anxious to see the result. Imagine that it will be amazing. That you say, whoa, the effect is great. And we start doing that in the salon. I'm sorry, but this is a new technique. One gap, 5 big holes. Another one, 5 big holes. Done, $200 please.
So I just got out of the shower and I have to say, so far I'm pretty disappointed. I mean, I knew it was gonna be splotchy and everything and not perfect.
You knew it would not be perfect? I thought it would be amazing. Just kidding. I'm not laughing. I'm not.
But I don't see... Yeah, you can see my messy closet behind me. I don't care. I don't see a lot of the dark purple that I put on there. Of course, I tried that more for the back than the front. It could be me. It could be the way I did it.
You cannot see it because it was not repigmented. On blonde, if you put colors on blonde, it can be or very vibrant, or you cannot see it because you have to repigmentate it. It depends on the brand, on the color. But the way you applied it, and you can see it in the front, small pieces, you can see it. Please, 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 you cannot expect a good result with that technique. You knew it. Please tell me you knew it.
It could be that I didn't leave it on long enough, even though I left it on close to a half an hour. And hit it with the hairdryer to try to give extra heat to it, because I know heat makes color process. It could just be the brand. I will say this, I'm not buying the brand again for the simple fact of the matter is, the entire time it was on my scalp or on my head, I tried not to get it on my scalp, but every place it was on my head burned like crazy. I have never had a dye burn like that before. So yeah, I'm really unhappy with how everything turned out. See,
I cannot see in the sun. Oh.
Where is the color?
I see color, but it's not in the right places.
It's a little bit of pink here, and that's about it.
I want to say I had fun, but I didn't have any fun. I was too scared to have fun. I was too anxious to have fun. But did you have fun? Did you like this video? Did I entertain you with this video? Please give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Press that notification bell. You can follow me on Instagram. You can follow me on Facebook. You can follow me on TikTok. All I'm going to say today is ciao, kiss.